today marks the first anniversary, March 6th, the day the software developers joined Adrian. We saw the potential, we invested our time, and even with the hurdles, we still had a passion and drive to keep moving. What we learned last year as a team is that adversity is part of life. It helps to unleash the potential within. It's an opportunity to bring the best in us. You can quote them, disagree with them, glorify or vilify them, but the only thing you can't do is ignore them, because they change things. They push the human race forward, and while some may seem as the crazy ones, we see them as genius.
My ambition, which I always say, I want to transform Africa by connecting business and community. I felt that I cannot be able to achieve that if at all I have no space to make sure that I have those people who can challenge me, who can think differently, and that's why I decided to invest some of your money to this center. I felt that I need somewhere people can be able to come. If you have a good idea, we can give you a space to innovate, we can give you a challenge to solve, and if at all we can be able to adapt it, that would be the best thing. The ATEC will be a space to embrace young people and the center to drive innovation. We need to work with you. This was just an idea. We are in the step one. We need a lot of input from everybody. Thank you very much.